Hey guys, I'm about to do some pizzas. It's Friday night, our pizza night. I have some nice, lovely risen dough here. I was going to film making the dough, but the battery went flat and we had some malfunction, so we didn't get to see that. But I hope you enjoy watching me make the pizzas. Let's get started. Okay, now we're going to roll out the pizza. So I'm just gonna go get the pizza board from Dad. So, Dad's decided to take forever with the pizza board because the pizza oven isn't ready yet. So, I'm just gonna press stop and I'll be back with you in a bit after I watch some Netflix. So, I'm back. I've got the pizza board again and I'm gonna start putting some toppings on the second pizza. Got to transfer it over to this board so that it doesn't stick to the bench when I put toppings on it. This one's a little bit mumbled shaped. Oh, another pizza hack that I've learned, well actually my dad taught me, it came from him. I put olive oil on the rims of the pizza to make the crust all crispy and nice. So you just get a basting brush and a bit of olive oil and just dab a bit around the edges. So we're gonna start with the toppings now. Put some olives on. Now we'll put some anchovies on. Oh, sorry. Pepperoni. Anchovies are not my personal favourite, but my dad likes them, so I put them on. Some bacon. And lastly, some cheese. This cheese is made up of half cheddar and half mozzarella, so you get a nice stringy cheese, but it's also nice and tasty. Another pizza hack is make sure that you don't put too much cheese on your pizza because it makes it greasy and no one likes oily, greasy pizzas. Well, some people might, but I personally don't.
Veronika's pizzas are cooked and it's ready for dinner.